in the parking lot, pussy. Simplify, put them up, I'm ready for a fight. These First Amendment rights are guaranteed to me regardless if I say shit you don't like. So every night I grab that mic, I spit shit just for spite. If I can put some
light... Ranger, go ahead.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Right, off. Just talking to him about, you know, the trespass warning that he's attempting to give. That's all.
All right, I'm gonna do some walking down to the intersection. They got a supervisor coming out. Oh. You just gonna say, you just gonna ask.
Is this here?
Yeah.
That's fine. So, I don't want to do it while they're watching. The light? Smokey, sorry, too?
Oh, now it's down.
Now, yes or no?
I bet you it goes back up. I'm on the sticks.
They're having a supervisor come out to address the officer here telling us that we're trespassing in the store. And I'm going to speak to him about that. And everything looks like it's going to be okay. So I'm going to walk down towards the intersection. I let them know that's what I was going to do, walk up and down the sidewalk until the sergeant gets here. So keep me covered.
Probably going to be that sergeant from Saturday. Anyway, we'll keep an eye on these guys here. I mean, all they can do is trespass warn us.
Yeah, 10-4, says, you or David want to walk with me? I just need one camera with me.
Backup camera girls, there's three more. Backup camera girls filming from that restaurant.
Wow, three more.
Okay, 10-4. Here.
She's on the left-hand side. She moved the truck out of the parking lot.
Be advised, I'm going to have my hand in my pocket the entire time unless they pull out a gun.
You cover here? Huh? You cover here, I'll cover him?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Time to do a flip-off audit.
Supervisor's here. We're not going to get any more calls if we're going to call anybody else to come out. So I'm going to head back over there and speak to the supervisor about the trespass that that other officer gave.
I got 10 fucking units here, man. Some of them are two-man units. What is there to say about the trespass?
I'm going to go up there and talk to him so y'all can come up if you want. I got Ginger at least getting up close footage, but you can come up as well if you want. I'm not gonna record, so I'm gonna need some of y'all's footage for my video, damn it.
That's fine. Wow, look at that huddle.
Yeah.
That's a lot of officers. I'm gonna go continue to walk straight across.
You're gonna be my cameraman up close. You're gonna be my cameraman.
Okay.
You're gonna be my cameraman from afar. Who's the on-duty supervisor? On-duty supervisor? Okay, we know each other. The reason I asked for a supervisor to come out. Oh, I'm sorry. You guys can come on up if you want. What?
Actually, my lieutenant's in the way, but.
Okay, fine. I don't need a lieutenant, but.
He's on
the reason I was asking for a supervisor, you guys understand what we're doing out here.
Open turn.
Right. With the East Side sub, so far we've been put on our knee. I've been detained once in handcuffs. The other night we were on Eastern Street and Rossett Street on our knees.
Yeah, I saw the
event. On our knees, handcuffed. One of our photographers was interfered with. We were taking an officer off. 1987 Supreme Court says we can do that. So there's definitely
some. I'm not doing it.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
you're good right now.
I don't want to debate.
I can tell you that. You're on the sidewalk. You're open here.
And I appreciate that.
Yeah.
And I'm not here. I'm not.
Straight up.
Absolutely. And I'm not here to debate that stuff. But that's why we're out here. We feel like there is a problem with that. And so that's why we're out here again. Is this site learning anything? I don't recognize anybody out here from that night. That would probably be nice.
1, 2, 3, 4, so, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jesus.
I just had a question though.
Wow, what a dick!
Okay, so the reason I called you
that's actually
here.
My supervisor. We're not breaking any laws. We're leaving. He's in charge of me and everybody else out here.
Cool. Peace out, y'all.
He's my supervisor, sir. I have nothing else to say. Yes, sir.
So
you already did.
Yeah, you did.
Perfect. Make sure you don't take another step.
get off, just to make sure we're not on the property, so we'll just be on the side.
So these are the continued games, and they don't like what we're doing, so, you know, what can I say?
There should be a sidewalk right here.
I tried to have a civil conversation without the flipping off, but, you know, it's apparent that they got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 We got 10 cars out here.
Yep.
None of them will come out to the street. So they tell you you're trespass warned from the property, and then they all congregate on the property so you can't come and talk to them. I think that's epic. So anyway, I spit my gum out this time. They didn't say anything to me about that. I'll give them a pass on them letting us carry, which, you know, I have to do the hand jerk and off sign for that because that's neither here nor there. They have to do that. But they obviously are not pleased with this whole thing. I tried to address the trespassing thing, and lieutenant rolled up and told the sergeant, "They're not breaking the law. Let's get out of here." I tried to tell him, "Hey, your officer gave me an order. I need to question you, ask you about." And he was like, "Fuck off." He left. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and cross the street. There's not a marked crosswalk up there. Besides, it is legal here, so I'm gonna test that again.
Yeah, there's two.
So you guys,
crosswalk here. I mean, that crosswalk at the intersection here.
All right, I need you guys to film both ways as I cross the street. Make sure there's no traffic coming.
Hang on, man. Hang on. That's why I don't want to cross back for jaywalking charge.
Get me on video.
You can see just about what it is. The car, none of the cars are on the back.
I guess they shined their lights at us to get a better picture of
too many, way too many responding.
What a fucking waste of money. We got way too many cops.
I asked him that. What's the problem? Is it the gun? And he said, yes, it's the gun. So, there you go.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to roll. I'm not rolling yet. I'm going to roll and ask you a question. Okay. And see if you can answer. Okay, I'm rolling. How many San Antonio police officers does it take to figure out that a public sidewalk belongs to the citizens and you can't be trespassed from?
So far, there was 10 out here trying to figure that out.
12. There were 12 and 16 12. Officers.
Oh, wow. I lost track. I was counting and I lost track. Sorry.
That's all right. That was just a joke.
They still haven't figured it out. Yeah.
They still haven't figured it out.
Yeah. You can't be trespassed from a public sidewalk.
Right. Okay. Well, they tried to.
Where he's standing, follow the line from sidewalk to sidewalk. He's... Yeah.